see it clear, my heart is here. We got each other, let's take it from there. If I could, I'd love you up forever at a time. Oh, what have we been through? No one else knows, 'cause all that matters is how far this goes. And it will go until it starts again. Me and you are the like another. Nothing can stop love from love and us. And I'm not asking for much, just a couple of forevers. A couple of forevers, yeah. I'm the only one, you're the only one, together to live.
And Adam said, this is now bone of my bone, and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman, because she was taken out of man. Therefore shall a man leave his father and his mother, and shall cleave unto his wife, and they shall be as one flesh. Amen.
Amen.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here today in the sight of God to join together this man, John Ross McPherson Jr., and this woman, Janita Ardell Hopes, into holy matrimony. It is an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying to us the wonderful union that is between Christ and his church, and therefore is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, and soberly, and in the fear of God, unto the holy estate. These two people present come now to be joined. If any man should object to this right now, this reunion, forever now, let him speak, or forever hold his peace. I, John, take Janita,
my wedded wife,
to have and to hold from this day forward,
to have and to hold from this day forward,
for better for worse,
for better for worse,
for richer for poor,
for richer for poor,
in sickness and in health,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
to love and to cherish,
to death, to death do us part,
to death do us part,
according to God's holy ordinance. Janita, repeat after me. I, Janita, take thee, John.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better for worse.
For richer for poor.
For sickness and health.
Till
death do us part.
Like you said, till death does us part. One way in, one way out.
Come on,
I promise to always honor, cherish,
I respect you and our relationship above anything. We are family. Them kids is my kids. Same as your kids. And what we're going to do is we're going to make this work. You mad? Get on the couch. But that's the end of it.
Well, honestly, if I'm mad, I'm standing in the bed. You on the couch. We're going to stay together, baby.
But at the end of the day, I love you with every breath in me. After that, I'm going to prepare for the heaven.
Amen. Amen. Those who God has joined together, let no man put asunder. For as much as John and Janita have consented together in holy matrimony and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and thereto have given their pledge to each other, and to have declared the same by giving and receiving rings, and by joining hands by the power invested in me by the state of Ohio, I produce you man and wife. You may now kiss your bride.
That was the part I've been waiting for.
Can't stop.